It's out of this world. Take a look at the new Ford for 1950. It's 50 ways new.
We built this 50. Basically, we started with a stock 50 Ford, and then the idea was to use all the body mods from the 50s that we could. It was an extensive build, to say the least. We've kind of put together kind of an all-star team.
We had a lot of people involved in building this car, because probably when it was all said and done, there's probably six or eight cars sitting there, because every time you build something, you step back and look at it and say, no, that's not good enough.
Dodge Coronet front grille, Buick side chrome from a 53 Buick, Mercury quarters, 56 Packard taillights, the roof's been chopped 3 inches.
The car has a stock front suspension from a 50 Ford to the stock frame, been powder coated.
The engine being the Aden engine was quite a unique piece, all aluminum Aden motor.
All aluminum Arden blown flathead with a Scotts blower. They're a rare piece, but it kind of puts the 50 over the top.
The trunk's all powered electronically with a little micro switch.
And we did a lot of the fine tuning on the hood and the trunk, the wiring, and then the final paint was laid down by Bob Layton.
This car actually has a gold base to it, which actually holds the metallic and makes the color kind of pop.
Wiring to the interior was done by Larry Sear at ARS Interiors.
The interior is all leather, wool carpet, seven hides involved in doing this, plus the trunk.
Between the different guys and the other shops, we really captured the 50 style custom that we were looking for. We debuted the car at the East Coast National Show with the Good Guys Hot Rod Association. We brought home a Builder's Choice Award, and it brought a lot of attention.
It's rewarding. There was an awful lot of work put into the car, and to see the end results is very nice.
You feel a sense of accomplishment to see the finished product. It's a really cool car, and to know you was part of it really feels good.
Everything we did to it, between the paint, the interior, the finish work, the motor, is over the top. To see people's reactions and to see how people really appreciate the work and the effort that went into it. Well, I think for PEP Classic, it kind of opens the door and shows people that we can basically do anything that you can dream of.
Yes, the new Ford's out of this world in quality. That's why there's a Ford in your future, with a future built in.